subject than others, it seems that way. I have a different theory about that, that model of attention.
Fancy model of attention, Posner's trendy model of attention. For me, I like to think of it very simple, like a surveillance system.
It's kind of like you have all these fancy sensories, and inside your brain.
Now, you've looked at it probably a few times today, but I'm going to ask you a question about it. Without looking at yourself in directly, superpowers.
Thank you.
close your eyes.
Close your eyes.
Superpower.